located in East Delhi, Mayur Vihar Phase 1. Today I will give you some information about our fair. Please like and share my video and don't forget to subscribe my channel, comment in the comment section and watch my video till end.
Basic Rafale specifications. Wingspan 10.90 meter, length 15.30 meter, height 5.30 meter, overall empty weight 10 tons, external load 9.5 tons, maximum takeoff weight 24.5 tons, internal fuel 4.7 tons, external fuel up to 6.7 tons.
Rafale is a twin jet combat aircraft manufactured by Dassault Aviation. Defense Minister Rajnath Singh received the first of the 36 long-awaited Rafale fighter jets on behalf of the Indian Air Force.
On 27 July, seven Indian pilots took a flight and reached India after traveling 7,000 kilometers. Five Rafale fighter jets landed at Ambala Air Force Base at 3:15 p.m. on Wednesday afternoon. This is how refueling is done in the mid-air in the Rafale fighter jets. The commanding officer of 17th Squadron are Group Captain Harkirat Singh, Wing Commander M.K. Singh, Group Captain R. Kataria, Wing Commander Abhishek Tripathi, Wing Commander Manish Singh, Wing Commander Sidhu and Wing Commander Arun Kumar. These pilots got a special opportunity to bring Rafale from France to India. A Rafale is capable of carrying out a wide range of short and long range missions. It can be used to perform ground and sea attacks, high accuracy strikes and nuclear strike deterrence. India has contracted 36 Rafale multi-role fighter jets from France in fly-away condition. India had signed an agreement with France for the procurement of 36 Rafale jets at a cost of Rs. 59,000 crore.